Good evening, everyone. Welcome, welcome to the 2023 Durfee Spring Concert. So excited to see our families here this evening. We wanted to thank all of you for supporting your students as they continue to work hard within the Performing Arts Department. Tonight, we have an exciting show for you, and I'll run through kind of like how we're gonna roll it, and then I want you to sit back and enjoy. We start this evening with Chorus, and Chorus will be directed by Miss Lara Beth Terry, and they'll be walking out in one moment. But I just wanted to take a moment to remind you that cell phones can stay on, but they have to be on silent. And you know, you can take pictures and video and all that fun stuff and enjoy the show. First off, we will have Chorus, so if you have your program, you can follow along. After Chorus, we'll go into jazz band. There'll be a little sort of a scene redo here. And then there'll be time for intermission where you can go outside and maybe grab a snack from our parent support group. And then come back on in for some concert band and then string orchestra. And then we wrap up with our symphony orchestra, which is a combined larger group. So again, we wanted to thank all of you for coming, and thank you so much for supporting your children in this program. It's so important for us and for them. We appreciate you. Have a great performance, and here we go with Chorus and Miss Lara Beth Terry.
Thank you. Okay, our next song is River Song, composed by Andy Beck, and the music follows the flow of a river reflected in the notes and how we sing it.
So our last song will be Jumbo, composed by Teddy Kalarada Harrison. It's a Swalami language, and it's a joyous exclamation of the word welcome. And after, like in the middle of the song, our bigger chorus will be joining us. Thank you.
Jumbo. Jumbo Bwana, Habari Gani, Mseri Sana, Wageni, Wakaribishwa, Kenya Yetu, Hakuna Matata. Jumbo, Jumbo Bwana, Habari Gani, Mseri Sana, Wageni. Karibishwa, Kenya yetu, hakuna matata. Jumbo, Jumbo Bwana,
Our next song is We Know the Way from the Disney movie Moana. This song was composed by Roger Emerson and has pieces of Samoan and Tokelau with traditional beats from the Pacific Islands. Our next song is Hisakata, meaning moon in the sky. This piece is composed by Victor C. Johnson with Japanese and English lyrics.
Before we start the song, we do want to grab a gift for our accompaniment, so we'll be right back.
Got a gift for our beautiful conductor, Mrs. Terry.
Our final song for the night is Louder Than Words from the musical Tick, Tick, Boom. This piece is composed by Victor C. Johnson. Please enjoy our final song of the night.
everybody. My name is Ms. Klingner. I'm the band director here at Durfee High School. That first tune of ours was called Orange Sherbert. I'd like to give a hand to our soloists, Adrian Souza, Hannah Andrew, our trombone, and DJ McIntyre here. It is very traditional in jazz music to clap after someone performs a solo, so don't be shy. You can hoot, holler, clap, go crazy. We would love to support. Soloing is very hard, very nerve-wracking, and this is everyone's first time doing it up here, so show them all the love and support because they've come such a long way this year, and I'm super proud of them. So, yeah. All right, please enjoy our next tune, See If I Don't. Our next piece will feature one of our trombone players, Ms. Brandy Hernandez, for That's All.
Give you love that lasts forever, and the promise.
Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Our final tune for the jazz band is titled Synonymic Bossa. Round of applause one more time for our soloists on that song. Hilltopper Jazz Band. At this time, we will take a brief intermission, hopefully 10 minutes, depending on how long we take to get the stage set up for our next ensembles. Thank you so much. Hello, everyone. Welcome back. We're going to start the second half of our program with the Durfee Concert Band. Miss Erica Kelly has been a student teacher with me and Mr. Newell from UMass Dartmouth for the second half of this, of her spring semester of her senior year. It's been such a fun time having her. She's done a great job with the kids, and I wanted to give her the opportunity to do real band director things and conduct a piece at the concert. So welcome, Miss Kelly.
Thank you.
time for Miss Kelly and here we go.
So Miss Kelly spent most of her day with me and then would disappear sixth period to have fun with these guys. But you will always be a part of our family. They're the performing arts always.
Also, fun fact, the piece that they just played is probably the hardest piece on our repertoire list, and they learned it in like 6 weeks. So them and Miss Kelly did a really good job getting it prepared for this concert. So one more round of applause.
Thank you.
special shout out to our one and only senior, Yazid Mahmood.
Thank you.
thought it would be a little bit. We have, let's start over here, Miranda Carter, violist and violinist spectacular. Kirsten Anderson, violinist extraordinaire. So Leah Alessi. Not pass, and they will be returning in the fall.
class, we're the seniors in the orchestra. My name's Kirsten, this is Kaylee, Celia, Carolyn, Miranda, and Preston. This is our last spring concert, and we had a few words to share with you. And yes, Mr. Priest, I brought my phone on stage, please don't kill me. We are sad to say this is our last orchestra concert in our BMC Durfee careers. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Ms. Labrie Sturgeon, for being our orchestra and symphony director. Thank you to Ms. O, Ms. Hernandez, and Ms. Labrie for being our past orchestra teachers who helped us develop our craft. Thank you also, Ms. Francisco, for being our biggest advocate, caring so much about each and every one of us. We'd also like to thank Mr. Bigelow for coming to listen to us play on his way into the building every day. Ms. Labrie, you have known some of us for the last 8 years and have seen us grow into the amazing young adults that we are today. You've pushed us and never let any of us give up. You are the person we can go to for a good laugh, a good cry, and are always there when we need someone to talk to. This week, the senior events at Durfee started, which got us all thinking about tonight. Tonight is our last spring concert, but it's so much more than that. It's our last time performing with this ensemble. It's the last time we get to play with our orchestra family. At some of these senior events, we see other seniors we barely know, but this is different. We have known these people that we sit beside for years and worked with the same teachers for years in this outstanding program. And it's something we'll never experience again, and this is something we're all very grateful and thankful for. Thank you, Ms. Labrie, for everything you've done for us. Some of us would like to take a moment to give you our favorite Ms. Labrie memory. So when I was in elementary school, Ms. Labrie made a parody to the song, What Does the Fox Say, that I will always remember. That goes, what does Ms. Labrie say? Practice, practice every day. Listen to the words I gotta say. Tighten the bow when you wanna play. Loosen it when you put it away. What does Ms. Labrie say? And I'll never forget it.
Hi, I'm Kaylee. So this was sprung on me today that I had to speak. So yeah. My favorite memory is when I was in middle school, we were doing, it was All City. We were playing Rosin Eating Zombies. And if any of you have seen Ms. Labrie during Rosin Eating Zombies, you know that she screams bloody murder. So when she did scream bloody murder, she made my lovely little cousin cry her eyes out. Like, sobbing. So that is my favorite memory. And I love you.
Here you go.
This is Celia.
Oh my god. Well, I've known Ms. Labrie for a very long time, since I was 7 years old. There's a lot of memories that we share together, and they're all so beautiful that it's hard to pick one. But for those who know her, she is a very, very compassionate and extremely kind person. She is more than a teacher. She is, to some, a guardian. And she is a friend, and she is a listener. Out of all my memories, don't cry because you're making me cry. My favorite memory is that when you were pregnant with Benjamin, you asked me if I wanted to come and feel the baby kick. And so you grabbed my hand and you put it against your stomach and I felt him kick. And I just knew that he was going to be loved forever and eternally, just as you've shown us love our whole lives.
I'm Miranda. So Ms. Labrie has been my teacher since sixth grade, but it feels like it's been so much longer. Ms. Labrie has always been like a mother figure to me. She's been one of my biggest supporters and motivators. She gives the best advice, best person to talk to. My favorite memory, the language isn't very appropriate. So I'll share another one instead. It was the spring concert of eighth grade at Cuss Middle School. And it was the first time that we were meeting her husband, Mr. Turgeon. So as I said, she is a mother figure. So my first words going up to him was, "Hi, Dad." And he had the most confused look on his face. He didn't know how to react or what to say. He was like,
"He still married me."
He married her even though she has like a million children. So, but yeah,
brought you flowers like we always do, and we made you a memory book from the last 8 years. And we hope everyone enjoys the rest of the show.